checking for the key card. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out. The vault's just up ahead.
Don't make me drag you out!
Authentication successful. Access granted.
The alarm! Fucking division got into the vault!
Access it's cool. Granted. We moved the president. He's tucked away nice and cozy upstairs.
Holy shit. They pulled the president out of the wreckage. Agent, you've got a new assignment. Find out where the president is being held and get him back. Sync Isaac with a bank security system. There should be a data center near the vault.
Beginning search query.
I got you! Watch your back!
Can't wait to take the division swag! That bastard anyway. Leave, motherfucker!
Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
That doesn't sound good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
You don't understand! I've got the goddamn division breathing down my neck!
Think you can take me? Someone's paid to give it up! You're done! Not now, you piece of shit!
Give him an earpiece and get him on comms.
Fire!
badge. Go, go, go!
Well, that's a load of shit.
Kill every last one of those fuckers. I want them dead. Roach, our gear supply will dry the fuck up if word gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but